Let's do number 30. It says simplify. So it's not an equation. We're not going to solve for a variable. We're just going to basically end up getting an expression. So I've got 6 times negative 3 minus 9 plus 3 times negative 2x plus 6. The first thing we're going to do is use distributive property. So I'm going to distribute the 3. That leaves me with negative 6 plus 18. Then let me multiply these. That's negative 18 minus 9. I think I want to write this as minus 6 instead of plus negative 6 plus 18. The easiest thing to do here is to combine this term with this term, and I think I lost an x, so just stop the recording.